temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This famous stadium, for so long one of the symbols of Italian dominance in Europe. The action has already started. He goes long. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Pumps it into the area, repelled by the keeper. Kocuk catches it safely. Belanda.
Akpaba.
Played down the flank. And that's been levered clear.
Trabzonspor
are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
And it's Fekuli. Belanda. Akpaba. Akpaba with a really impressive run, which nearly went the whole way.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Gets away from his opponents. The referee's awarded a free kick.
They didn't manage to get
off, Jim. Defences, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers. And
big chance! Wild shoots! And the assist there! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Quick, decisive and unerring, a textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
Trabzonspor are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Galatasaray take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
Sosa. Belanda. He's left his man. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
So a chance here, what can they make of it? Good, strong hand by the keeper. Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well. Galatasaray are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Akpaba. Belanda.
Galatasaray are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Ndiaye. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Galatasaray need to hold on for a few more moments.
Seri.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Just brushed off the ball there. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Forward it goes. So that's it. It is all over.
Galatasaray,
hold on. It's a narrow sweep. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the